The leader of North Korea says his country has become a powerful nuclear state. But that's not all. Kim Jong-un said North Korea is ready to, quote, detonate self-reliant atomic and hydrogen bombs. That's according to North Korea's official news agency, KCNA, on Thursday. Kim said North Korea's nuclear bombs are aimed at defending the country's sovereignty. Still, experts question Kim's claim. They don't believe North Korea has the know-how to create an H-bomb just yet.